What's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and we are back for another episode of Alice Madness Returns. And I never even noticed this before. I never even noticed that I was... how do I go back? I don't know. I'm stuck here forever. Okay, just click on it. I never even noticed that there. Why haven't I ever noticed this here? I guess because I'm just like, okay, I guess I gotta play this game again. But, yeah. We're on chapter 3, as you can see, and got 50 of 94, so we've got over half of the memories. Should have over half of everything, but we don't. And then the Radula rooms. Of course, we don't have half of those, because they started in chapter 2. I'm pretty sure I've missed multiple in chapter 3. But anyway, yeah, I guess we've got all the weapons. And we're 44% done with the game, which is nice. Let's continue. Something I've noticed about the completion percent of the game is that, and I don't know where we ended off, so I don't know if this is right or not. Oh, there's stuff over here. But it doesn't really go up until after you've gone back into the real world. I mean, it goes up some in this, but when you go back into the real world, it jumps up significantly. Like, first time I noticed that was after the going back to the real world the first time. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wait. Gotta be gentle. These looked like possible keyholes, but I guess not. But I remember being like, oh, I'm only at 2%, and then I went to the real world, came back, and it was like 22% done. So yeah, apparently that's the thing. I don't know if that's meant to be or whatever. No, I don't wanna do this. Okay, 3. No, 2. Oh god, I didn't dodge that fast enough. Where is this thing? Crap. Okay, got rid of that. That's all I wanted. Uh-huh. Come on. Come on. Anytime now. God. Stop it. I lost all those teeth because of how I took them on. Nope. Look. Where are you? There you are. Okay, where do you guys come from? Over there? Oh yeah, I can only take them out when these guys are coming out of it, when it's blinking, not blinking, whatever. You know what I mean. What? What? I was hitting it. I don't understand. Stop it. Come down here. I want to kill you. Oh, I hate these little guys. Oh, no. Stop it. Get down here on my level, you son of a gun, you worthless little... Ugh. Really? The only time it gets on my level, and I can't hit it with this. What is it? There. Can I only hit it when it's not blinking? I don't get it. See, I can't hit it now. There. I don't understand what it wants from me. And I don't know how to switch enemies. Stop it. I really don't understand. There. This. I don't even care. It took care of the problem. What else is there? Is it still here? Doesn't look like it's still here. more than a little bit salty right now. What do I do? Do I just jump over here? Oh, I could have just jumped over here this whole time. What? Where? Oh, God. Get out of here. All right. Everybody good? Everybody dead? Good. I smell like my dog right now. I just gave her a bath. Alright, we got a little save point there. Is there anything over there? There's a tooth over there. Let me go get that before that despawns on me. Okay, that looks like the place that I have to go, so let's go this way. It's probably a Radula room. Hey! Look at there! Alright, let's pay attention to what it says so that we don't, like, run around like a fool for 30 minutes again.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
No time to waste. No time. Kill or be killed. Okay, so this is kill or be killed, so I have to kill these things. Okay. Oh god, I can kill those things in one go. Crap. Okay, let's take these things out. Because they are honestly the worst, because they spawn more things. Okay. Did it hit me? I don't know if it did. I didn't see my hearts come up. So I'm gonna assume that I'm safe. Okay, I killed. I was not killed. Okay, this guy. Oh, he. No. Success. Oh. That's it? That was quick.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
I've missed the train a few times. I'm not too concerned. One of four. But how many have I missed? She has really pretty eyes. Alright, well, we got one of them, which, once again, I'm not sure if I only get, like, part of the rose, if it will give me the health, or if I have to get the full rose to get the extra health. Alright, I just wanted to break those, just to be sure. Alright, anything down there? Anything at all? Spring? Where's the spring send me? What? Oh! Oh! Up here. I really thought that other thing was where I needed to go. Where do I go from here? Oh! Is that Buddha? It's like Buddha. Okay. Oh, well, we're in here. This is our life now. Hello? Hello? Why is that one blue? Does it have extra jump? No, it means I'm going to another area. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. Anytime now, game. Aw, me! I gotta do another slide? Aw, man. That's not gonna be good. Alright. We got this. Oh, God. Immediately off to a bad start. Okay, get this one. Don't wanna have to backtrack too much. That's why I'm trying to go a little bit slow. Or as many teeth as I can get. I'm a little obsessed with teeth collection. Probably something I should be worried about. But I'm not. Huh, something I've noticed is the water particles, like, whenever you... Oh no, there's two ways. This way doesn't have any teeth. I went the way without teeth. Oh. Let's go until it joins up with something else, and then, I'm gonna kill myself. in normal hippie fashion. Man, I remember doing stuff like this in Jack and Daxter and loving it. Alright, I'm joining up with something there. This is a very cool area. Alright, now we need to remember to take the right way. I'm so hungry. Hunger is starting to become real. I'm not even slowing myself down this time. It goes fairly slow. It's gonna speed up right here, though. Oh! Got a little nick. That's okay. Singe the dress a little bit. It's fine. Whoop! 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 Bloop! 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 Okay, everything's fine. Take it slow, because we haven't been here before. Where are we going? Oh god! Oh, I thought I went over that tooth. Alright. Now we're back to where we were. Right when we ended our lives. It's terrible, I know, but we needed the teeth. I think we're gonna be able to upgrade something. Oh god, no, I missed one! Oh god, I almost died by accident. Oh god. Okay. I missed one. I missed three teeth. Oh no, I missed another one. I didn't even mean to. I don't think I can get to this. I wasn't going fast enough. Nope. But it saved. I don't know what that means. Okay. That's cool and all, but there's a pig snout down here. I saw it. Don't tell me it's not there, because I saw it. Oh, there it is. Meh, it's all the way over there. Oh, that's not what I wanted. It's right there. Where are you gonna do- what you gonna do? For me? Gonna do that? Man, that's all the way over there. I don't think I was supposed to see that. But I did. Hopefully that doesn't despawn before I get over there. I don't know if those things do despawn. That's the thing. Actually, while we're thinking about weapons, or teeth, or whatever, I don't know. Teapot. Teapot can be upgraded to level 2. Should I do that? Sure. Yeah. Oh, it's pink. Exit. Alright, guys, go ahead and let me know what I should upgrade next. Since there's gonna be a little bit of time in between this and whenever I can upgrade next, so yeah. At least you guys got some time to say this time, because last time I asked and it was the end of a recording session, and I guess I gotta go up there. So I guess we're still looking for the caterpillar. What does this do? Okay. Look around. I've already missed a lot, I'm sure, so let's try not to miss any more. Ooh! That hit my head. What? Oh, that was just that. Retracting. Okay, how about... I'm not gonna be able to get him because there's a roof there. Oh, I got him! And I moved, so I don't know the exact trajectory that I had. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get him again because it pushed him back. Oh, yes! Yeah, it pushes him back every time. Alright, I've dealt some damage to him, so that's something, I guess. As creepy as I'll get out. I'm just gonna keep on smacking him until he... Yep. There we go. My thing with them now is just smack them until you get a break in their armor and their block. Oh, he got me. My plan did not work. That time it did. But I got hit. Okay, so that's not the most efficient way. It's okay. Is this where I need to go? Yeah. Everything's fine. She's crying and naked, that's weird. Not completely naked. I mean, she's mostly naked, though. She's basically naked. I just realized that weird face is on my butt! Aw, man. There's a face on my butt. It's not one of my happiest, proudest moments. Where? Okay. Okay, I got lucky on that last hit against him. Oh, that hit me? Did that? No. Okay. Is that the big guy? That's big boss man? He can't come over here, I don't think. I'm okay with that. Okay. You gotta aim over his head. I can't remember how to best fight this guy. I think it was mainly just dodging and waiting. Okay, can he come over here? Okay, his attack can, but he can't. Oh god! I can't now that I waited. I waited too long. Alright. Note to self. Don't wait that. Ooh, I was about to jump out of the way and then couldn't. Okay. I can't remember. Okay, that's when I attack. Okay. Let's take this out. Too many things to focus on, and I cannot focus. Alright, three. Nope, that doesn't work. Four. Nope, I don't want that. Well, oh well. Oh, man. Enter. I have to look down. I have to take my hand off the mouse and look at my keyboard. Because it's away from everything else. Oh my gosh, I'm all the way back here. Goody. All right. Q. I mean, at least I can go faster this time. I don't know when best to attack these guys. And now I'm stuck in the corner and I can't get out. Well, at least him hitting me got me out. I hit him and he was still able to attack me. Screw you. Don't care anymore. Alright. Great, 666 teeth. Here the pig's out. Why is it not done? Why do I need to redo the pig snout? Guess it's easier to hit from here, so that's nice. At least that's something, I guess. Oh, let me, go ahead. And I was hitting the wrong button. I was about to get angry too. Go ahead and upgrade this. Yes. Just hurry up. I want to get this over with. I'm angry at myself. I was just starting to figure out his attack. Yeah, I'm down on health now because I forgot how to attack those guys. The hardest thing about recording YouTube videos is going sometimes a week, 2 weeks, maybe even a month since playing a game and you don't remember how to play it. Like, it's different whenever you're just playing it for yourself. And, alright, let's this guy. What? Why didn't this guy? There we go. He lost his armor now. All right. Let's go ahead and get over here. Oh my gosh! I accident happy trigger finger here. Freaking. I'm focused on the wrong freaking thing. Get on the right person. There we go. I hit him. And he doesn't even care. Second time. Oh my god, he got me out of the thing. And now I'm focused on the wrong thing. Get rid of that. What? Oh my god. I actually hit it. Oh, I hate it. I hate this. I don't. Okay. Alright, I'm not ready for this, but I'm gonna have to be ready. This is gonna go bad. Oh, that actually went good. You better not. I 360 no-scoped him. Just kidding. I just no-scoped him. Alright. We good? Anybody else want to come and try and kill me? Please don't, because I'm really hurt. I hurt a lot. Is that a thing? Okay, I don't think so. I didn't get a save point either, so if I die here, that means that I'm forever sad. What does this do? Okay, I was curious if I could actually get up here from over there. Alright, what does this do? That pops that up even more! Oh, I have to do them both? No. Why would I need them both? I don't understand. Okay, whatever. I don't know why I would need both of those. Let's see. Probably gonna show me right now. Just be like, this is why you need both of them, dingus. Nope, no such things have been shown. Yeah, I know that's a pull chain. Don't have to tell me. I'm not a complete idiot. I mean, I can be. Oh god, it's 26 minutes. Thank you all for watching. I'm Angry Hippie Lady. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everyone.